Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and I'm back on again, and time for some Gems of War. So, so it's 6:45, so a little bit earlier than normal. I think kind of like yesterday, I laid down around 11:30 last night. A few minutes later, woke up, it was like 6:30 a.m., so, like, damn, this is a rare one. Although, for all I know, later on down the session, it'd be. But anyway, but it's a new week. It's a new week, so just gonna be spending a whole bunch of time on matches, you know, getting the PvP to tier 1 and getting all the other stuff squared away. Morning, Keith. Something else I was wanting to say, I can't remember what. Oh, and also like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I'm not going to be eating anything, probably not until later on, so until then, it's just going to be water. So, just trying to keep the fast going. Otherwise, can't really think of anything else. And then, and we're going to start with, musically, we're going to start with Moonkeeper, The Keeper's Odyssey. I have played this once before recently, but I've also downloaded this recently. I think I grabbed it about a week ago. So definitely one of the newer ones. Let me go ahead and get that fired up. Oh, let me wait. And then I don't know how well you guys can see this. I'm trying something new here. But, normally my chat and my Twitch info, I usually pop those out into two separate windows. I'm gonna try something different here and just keep them all on the same webpage. Just to save a window. See how that goes. Okay.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Oh, that's right. We got Guild War this week. Let me do this while I'm here. Okay. Almost, but not quite, Mr. AI. Oh, wait, that's... That's brown. Maybe not. Green, Joe. All right, we got it. Oh, she's ultra rare, that's why. That didn't seem right. Okay, I gotta type something down real quick. Oh, speaking of that, well, also like usual in the mornings, I have the, I have my patio door open, so there's, yeah, so get ready for some, background noise. Just had a truck. Ah! So. Then once again, let me go back to my, notepad. I gotta edit something. Okay. So, doesn't look like anything I'd really want to go after. Mountain of Stars? Maybe? Goes off before the tooth does. I've had some Zolgoth PvP battles that went smoother than this. We'll be right back. I ain't gonna bother with that one. So let's see how crappy this one's gonna go. Kind of a good way to start. On second thought, maybe not. Just want a monstrous comeback with that. Whatever. Too late. Moment's gone. Get something going. Yeah, same thing. Yeah, I'm gonna have to swap all weapons. And once again, I'm not good with names. Or, I'm having trouble with names right now. Yeah, that one. Nice to have had in the last battle. Yeah, this has been nice to have had in the last battle. Thank you. our match. Oh, I forgot to mention, now that I think about it. Yeah, probably not gonna have this album on that much longer. It's like a 45 minute album. I totally forgot to mention that. Oh shit, that's right, new campaign too. Board fucked right now. Never mind. Thank you. crap. Kinda getting board fucked right now. Yeah, pretty damn bad when Zolgoth goes off before Centurion does. Or Centurion. I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. There we go. God. And the hits keep on, and the hits just keep on coming. This guy's got the marketing skills of Donald Trump. So, let me, shot on that. Okay, let me go on my browser. Damn, my bet rate is all over the place. Okay, yeah, trying to get my my screenshot uploaded. I gotta do it now, because otherwise I'll forget to do it later. So it should be back to business. Almost did it. Debuff the stealthy guy. Okay. Off to the next one. Okay. I'm gonna have to handpick this one. There was one that I downloaded yesterday. Fuck, I remember the name of it. Yeah. I think this one here. Chances are I might not have this one on that long either. Wistful Memory. A Remembrance. It's like all, it's all piano, like solo piano. Sounds cool as hell, but like I said, it's like a 35 minute album, so the novelty is gonna kind of wear off after a while. So, game's gonna freeze up. And we're having to kill green enemies, so. Do this real quick. Again, I'm not good with names right now. Dark Portents. So I'm guessing you're required to have truth from Bright Forest. Thank you. just spell damage. No, my luck, it'll probably be like blue demon war masters or something. My hero and three Foxfire Kings, I think that's what I had. I'll look at that real quick, or here in a second. I probably don't have them. How about that? So I don't have to put this team together all over again. Alright, let me put them on my notepad. Thank you. still in there. Can't remember the name of the weapon I just made. Okay.
My bite is ready.
More like a flask, buddy. I'm guessing this is random then? The colors you get? Nice if you can get it to look like that.
Thank you. emotions.
Ass!
Too much of a good thing.
Thank you.
number one right now. Guess the devs forgot to add a wraparound. Pretty sure, yeah. Haymock, Raw Wolf. Yeah. All these high caliber guys here, they still have yet to take their turn. Number one for the moment. Thank you. big start. Dragon versus dragon. Yeah, the Red Fairy or whatever.
Thank you.
Yeah, got that too. Several more, I imagine. Yeah, one more. I said several more. I must have been drinking this or something. One more, I guess. While I'm here, what was that weapon you were talking about? Oh, this. Just need a few more souls. Yeah, I've seen this in PvP before. Was this the one where you had to have a Sun Spear to 100? Thank you. Let's take in hit point. Weapon or go for the weapon instead? That's what I would think. I mean, I don't have far to go. Okay, I see why you needed a Sun Spear to 100. Or a random enemy. I guess I gotta type it all out. Gotta spell it all out for him. skulls.
Okay.
I'm guessing you need a flaming knife for the firestorm. Yeah. Yeah, slow going otherwise. Oh wow, okay. It's still useful to this day, huh? gotcha. Mirror match. Yeah, I've been there. I've had sessions where sometimes my microphone will just suddenly cut off on me. My computer has it's got USB issues. Like sometimes it'll cut in and out. I can't recharge my speaker using this because it'll cut in and out. I have to charge it off one of my outlets over here. But yeah, I've gone through whole sessions with my microphone suddenly cutting off and just, you wouldn't hear me throughout the entire session. So I've been there. I have it. He got this going at the outset.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. I'm not good with names right now. Deeds, yeah. Yeah, random chance. Yeah, it's a random chance. Sometimes you get lucky. Off to a good start. Going off to the next one. Okay. Something a little more quieter. Okay. Checking something else out. Thank you. RNG. Probably one more. A surge. That was one. Yeah, this game's a marathon, not a sprint. Three matches. Gonna go ahead and break off for a few. And then, in my stream, one thing, his name's, Kitaro87. He's probably my longest standing follower. We've, known each other pretty much ever since I started streaming back 7-8 years ago. One thing he likes to do is, when I go on these breaks, he'll have me like play a video while I'm gone. So, I do need to adjust this a bit. Okay. And then what's playing now is it's a Guilty Gear X. It's a fighting game like back in the 90s or 2000s. I'll be back. I think you can on a PS4. I'm sure on an Xbox One though. Oh, hey Scout.
Yeah.
I'm gonna flip my AC on. It's starting to get all warm outside, so it's starting to warm in here as well.
Match. Call it good there. I played, let me go here real quick. Yeah, I have a Guilty Gear XR. I think it's Rev 2. I played a Jam before. She is freaking annoying. What the? Wow! Like, loud and annoying as hell, so yeah, I'll call it good there. I don't need to have my ears boxed. I think I have enough. Just barely, but I got it. Okay. Yep. Thank you. Fist of Zorn. Mystic soul. Queen. Oh, damn. Tell you what, I'll come back to that later. Type something else down. But, again, sorry for the background noise, but I gotta have my AC on. I gotta get the temperature down. It's 80 degrees right now, so... a little toasty warm in here. Whoops. What? No purple mana from purple matches? So yeah, for regular battles, it's the Arch and Queens team that you just saw, but for boss battles, debating on going back to my default weapon. I gotta turn it up at least a little bit. I'm trying to drown out the noise from my AC. Spot, you got a mix of everything. Go with that. Well, paid off. Thank you. Back to Arch and Queens. Skip it over to the next one. And this one here, I probably am gonna have to turn up a little bit. And I think I played this once or twice recently. I won't have it on that long, especially considering that it lasts 2 hours. But this is from a YouTube channel called Prometheus Studios. They're one of a few channels out there where all their music is free to use. As long as you credit them, but I mean, I'm basically already doing that, so. Got the old thumbnail up there and everything. Like I said, I probably won't have this on that long. One stinking hit point. In case I didn't say earlier, this team I'm using right now, it's the more attack-oriented. It's practically foregoing defense. Well, I could have just done this. Yeah. So you got that chance for lethal damage with skulls. Your hunter is marking an enemy, or a random enemy. The storm would start. Not much there. It also makes Wild Queen more effective, because with Elementalist, if any of my enemies get entangled, then she has no attack to steal from, so her usefulness is diminished. This is about as defensive as you're going to get with this team, if you can get their attack down to zero. Rematches. Boss battles. Mix up everything. I'll go with that. There we go. That worked. Shit. God, I need my surges. tangle fell off. Not this soon. Diagonal shit. Hey, 40% kicked in. More match. There we go. Gotta get a shield on him. Three matches. Get them while they're hot. As I proceed to fuck myself further. I really didn't get any. Hoping for some Runex, but I don't think I got a single one out of those. Dreaded Drifting Sands. Thank you. gonna have to switch to Rock Band. I'm gonna get yanked around a lot. And then... kind of debating. We got all the colors of the rainbow on the board. Mouse only. Damn it. We got too many yellows on there, so I don't know. Gamble. Didn't work. Thank you. it's looking right now, I'm probably going to be shutting down fairly soon, too. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fix the album art on that one. Looks like they chopped off the top and bottom. Can't have colons in the file names, and there's a bunch of other symbols you also can't have in your file names. I mean, I think with it being 2023 and all, we'd have gone past that and just, you know, allow it. It's not the 90s anymore. Or, I should say 80s, or whenever Windows first came out. Should have done it. Yep. So, problem solved. Let's see if I can get a better board. And then I'm gonna go ahead and shut off my AC. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Top guy's impervious. Should have done this. Probably should have used this team sooner. To have had on the last battle. Oh yeah, especially with Trihorn in there. And the reason I gotta go with the rock band for these kind of battles, there's gonna be a whole lot of knocking around in this. I forgot what Scorpio does. don't know. I'm still bad with names right now. Both of that one. Almost, but not. Never mind, I killed him. So, not for Dust Devil. Almost, but not quite. All four of my troops in this team all pretty much have the same traits. They got the skull damage reduction, so it's gonna be, so it'll, Queen Ash, same thing. Reducing skull damage, so it's less of an issue when they get yanked around like that. Nope. We stop at the Trihorns, please. Yeah, I know. Well, part of that too. It might seem innocuous, but I'm the kind of person that one of the reasons why I like this game is cause I can't pull it up, but I like being able to use a controller. But when positions are getting switched around, that leads to a lot of errors because muscle memory. That forces me to go with a mouse only, which I don't want to have to do. Because then I gotta go all the way over here. I mean, again, probably sounds like a first world problem, but this shit really adds up, especially on these long battles. I gotta go all the way over here, click this, gotta go all the way down, click this. Then I gotta go all the way over here, click this. I mean, that gets fucking tedious after a while. I just as soon as fight a damn Zolgoth team that doesn't do that than to face something like this. Disaster averted. Oh shoot, I still gotta do another PvP battle. Whoops. Just wasn't good enough. Alright. Then secondly, swapping out of weapons, I Tooth of the Wild. No matter how many times I pull up this weapon, I still can't remember the fucking name. My blade is ready. Yeah. The reason I'm switching out is I can get this weapon up sooner than with the stars. Just all I need is one brown and a surge and I'm there. Plus it keeps up a leaf storm as well. Thank you. I actually won one. Thanks for reminding me. Kinda got sidetracked. Yeah, you saw that too, huh? It's like one of those things where it's almost like you have to try to lose, like totally intentional. Like, you really have to pull some major strings in order to lose a battle against a bunch of gold rings. But, after this, I'll probably end up shutting down.
Thank you. Holy shit.
Ah. Guessing the pet's gonna be a pro Bright Forester or whatever the kingdom is this week.
Oh, maybe not, Groshnik. Yeah.
I guess it's probably gonna be on Wednesday then. Pet's probably gonna be some like a team bonus Bright Forester thing. That's what the kingdom is this week. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on the stream bed, gotta get it all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Definitely need to get a nap in there as well. And then kinda like yesterday, my second stream is probably gonna be Guild Wars 2, provided it doesn't crash. If it does, then I'll probably try Puzzle Quest 3. I'll probably give it a few attempts. I guess I pulled it off yesterday. It crashed yesterday, made a second attempt, worked fine. So kind of lost my train of thought. But yeah, I'll probably try the same thing today if Guild Wars 2 doesn't work. Just try Puzzle Quest 3. If that continually crashes, again, I'll probably do like two or three attempts or something. But if that don't work, then I'm going to have to make a judgment call. Maybe pinball or something. I don't know. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. So. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And if I don't see you guys later on, then tomorrow I should be on again. Default time is 7 a.m. But it's a ballpark figure. It could be later or it could be sooner. But we'll see you come tomorrow morning. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.